your tummy down on the inside of the mantelpiece will go from various two beside that here I go. Pelvis wider and that's right on the outside of the dug. Began well and showing a bit there, here I go. Just easing behind them on the mantelpiece and over the outside they were followed by Carlton and Doug goes to the tail of the field 2 lengths back. So they sort themselves out now and the outside about to hit the front here is here I go. Here I go takes over up by about a length and a half and Capelli's over and trailing. Carlton left pass on the outside, a length and a half back bend to on the mantelpiece and a couple of lengths away to Doug at the tail of the field. They pass the 1600 and the here I go in front. They're going by Majestic Star out by about a length and a half and getting a beautiful run. The filly's by Majestic Sun, Capelli, and Capelli's on the back of the leader. Charlton running third, the cob by Dream Vacation, and has managed to get in. About a length and a half on the mantelpiece, the filly by Peter's Spur, and 2 lengths away, Doug and Yelton by Master Glide. They race down through the straight now, and down towards the winning post they come. And in command at the moment, here I go. Here I go by two. Capelli over trailing, 2.5 away to Charlton. About a length and a half back to on the mantelpiece. Piece and 2 lengths away at the head of the field of Doug. They race to the mid down at the straight of the 2-year-old Mobile Trot and that's the leader bowling along in front of this stage is here I go. Here I go by two and Capelli over trailing. 2 lengths away third is Carlton. About a length and a half back behind that is on the mantelpiece and the last one is Doug into the back they run. They pass the 900 metre mark and the leader still is here I go. Here I go by two and that second spot with the trail Capelli and then there's about 2.5 back. They were followed by Carlton and another length and a quarter back behind that. And the last one 3 lengths back as Doug, they race down to the 600 and here I go the leader, here I go and coming forward now round them comes Carlton's going to land up outside the leader's wheel and back through the inside they were followed by getting the best run Capelli just waiting for the clean up Canterbury passing lane not far away and off into the 1-1 to get on the mantelpiece and about 4 lengths away the Doug's gone roughly and broke. They come to the corner 300 to go, and the leader turning for home. We've got here I go down the outside. They're coming from it now. We've got on the mantelpiece, and right there to the centre, and backing on really well. We've got through the centre of the pack now. Carlton might have reached the lead, and getting through Capelli, but Carlton's got it to the front, and it comes clear. We'll beat Capelli on the mantelpiece, gets home for third. Here I go, just went roughly near the line and broke.